Yeah.
So Friday.
Go ahead.
October 11th through the what?
Macarena.
Through the 16th or?
Yeah.
Or Wednesday. More like a soccer player when I have a long
Well, your last day of recording is on a Wednesday. I'm off that day.
Alright. Let me double check because I didn't check the dates.
The kids, because
wait,
I closed
the day
Tuesday.
Off Columbus Day?
So I could actually swing by after I get off work.
Sure, the kids are off on Columbus Day?
I don't think that's a holiday. Columbus, who lives here? No, we don't get that day off.
Are you sure?
Columbus was a rapist.
A rapist?
Yes.
What did you learn about that?
He raped poor Indian women, and he should not be celebrated. Yeah, I use a volleyball as a soccer ball.
Well, show me a trick.
On November 3rd is daylight savings.
She opened your camera, that's the trick.
Yeah.
No, because I don't know how you lose control if it's your camera.
When you're on the field, you better lose control.
Oh! Abby! Did you get that on camera?
Yeah.
I was trying to hit that cigarette off your hand. Oh.
If you get, I'll go in halves
I'm
if you can get
to,
one.
I'm not trying to hit y'all. When I'm warming up, I got y'all.
I'll go in halves if you get one because I need one for the project.
I need to learn how to keep my hands down because they always call me if they hit something right here.
I bet you can't hit Taz in the head again.
I don't want to. It felt so bad. It looked like impossible.
I was telling one of the girls at home and not have to come to work.
Taz got into the chat. Yeah, keep mine.
Taz got in trouble?
Yeah, she got in trouble.
Are you guys staying in the car?
I bet
you never come fully jacketized. Are you ready, Cole?
I'm going to have to pull my boots out from the closet if 10 girls show up.
Oh.
They still won, but... because the other team sucked. That way. But it was like, they knew they had, which direction they needed to kick the ball, but they didn't know, like, hey, Brian, I'm kicking you the ball. All right, I'll be over there. Kick me the ball back. You know, like, there was no...
You sound like a coach.
Communication.
Go eat your food before it gets cold.
All right. You ate half my fries.
Abby did.
Which one's this?
Did you get the same burger? That's why you're violent.
From Rialto?
I think so, because the Rialto team, that the goalie, I don't like that bitch. She goes to her school, but she was like, exactly, Raul threw fucking oranges at her head. She's the goalie.
She was like I was walking and she was like that and like I didn't notice after this and then Raul threw a fucking orange juice at her head.
The hell?
I don't
barely looked up, and that's when like she had walked by, but like she was still staring at me.
I was choking.
So I hit her too.
She didn't see where it came from.
No, she's looking around, looking stupid.
I told him he should have opened that shit and threw it at them.
I said I was gonna open a milk.
Wait, she went to Colton High last year and she barely came to our school, but like she acts like she's like that bitch or something, like that bitch. I didn't even go to our school last year. Like I knew of her, but I didn't know her. Like, you know what I mean? And she just comes to the school and like she's annoying. Like she tries to act like she's funny. Like she'll make comments and expect everyone to laugh. Like.
You have class with these people?
I had 6th period and 5th period with her, but now I only have 5th.
You're so cold.
Abby, give me your duffel bag because I'm going to put it behind my back. Because it's like going right through my chair, like hitting my back. Thank you.
Because there's houses and mountains and hills.